Hi friends, welcome to my channel and today I am going to do something interesting. So आज मैं कुछ आपके लिए कुछ नया different content लाया हूँ. आज मैं बनाने वाला हूँ इडली. So ये जो इडली होगी mixed veg इडली है and you can add some butter also into it. So what I have done prior to doing this, मैंने कल रात को 250 grams of अपने rice को भिगो के रख दिया था, soak कर दिया था और फिर इसको रात सुबह उठ के मैंने grind किया. ग्राइंड करने के बाद उसको मैंने फर्मेंट होने के लिए 6 to 8 hours छोड़ दिया और फर्मेंट होने के बाद ये इसका शेप है अभी जो है. दिस इज माय इडली बैटर. यू कैन सी दैट फर्मेंटेशन हैज टेकन प्लेस वेरी नाइसली. सो मैं इडली कभी भी प्लेन नहीं बनाता हूँ, मैं इडली में कुछ ना कुछ ऐड करता हूँ. तो आज मैं इस इडली में अपनी कुछ वेजिटेबल्स ऐड करूँगा. सो लाइक आई एम एडिंग सम अनियंस, सम टोमेटो, then capsicum and sweet corn. So I will add it. I will put little bit of salt also according to taste. So first I am adding 1 to 1.5 spoon of salt and then I will mix it well. If required you can add water, but the consistency is fine, so no need to add water. I will just taste it a bit. The salt is good. You have to add salt because the vegetables are also there. So now I will prepare my stove with other process. So by the time we prepare our idli mold, we can put our cooker with water on the stove. मैं generally इतना पानी डालता हूँ उसमें और उसके बाद मैं उसको एक बॉल को रख के ऐसे उल्टा और बॉइलिंग कर देता हूँ. सो वी कैन पुट इन ऑन द फ्लेम एंड देन वी विल स्टार्ट विद आवर. सो इन दिस मोल्ड आई कैन मेक अप्रोक्स 12 इडली एट वन टाइम बिकॉज दिस इज स्मॉलर इन साइज. फर्स्ट आई विल डू ऑयलिंग. सो वी विल पुट ऑयल, enough oil on the mold so that the idli will not stuck to the bottom. So it is a time to put our mixture into the mold. So usse pehle aap thoda se mix kar lo and mix karne ke baad you can put like this. So you can put like this, this much, so that when idli gets little fluffy it will not come out. So once it is done we can rack it nicely one over another, then we will screw it up. So now it's been stacked properly and you can see that the water is also getting boiled. You just need to put like this. So you can see it's been stacked properly. Now we will wait for another 20 minutes. We will cover it up. And then we will open it after 20 minutes. So friends, now it's been 20 minutes. We'll uncover it and then see. As you can see it's been done. The upper layer has been almost done. We can check it from the knife and only one piece is little soft because of the water evaporation. So this is you can see all the idlis are cooked well and now it is time to check. It's not been raised that high because it's made of the rice. So let's do plating. So now you can see I have done the plating. I have made sambar also and you can see my all idli as I'm just putting adding up some butter so that it will taste nicer. I have also put chutney, that is a mint chutney. Although you can make a coconut chutney also, but I made a mint chutney. For the recipe for this chutney and sambar I will cover in my next video.
I hope you like this recipe and the texture of my sambar as well. So if you like my recipe, please comment, share, subscribe, and I will see you in next video. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.